Good afternoon, Seasonal Adventurers. It's lunchtime on my day off this week. Yes, I'm here again at Westfield Doncaster, and those that have watched me for a while know that I like
Papa Rich.
Yes, Papa Rich.
It's beef rendang. There's a cracker there. There's a beef rendang under there. I ordered it on the self-touch screen, so again, there's no provision for telling the staff that you don't want chili. I could just avoid that. Instead of coffee, I ordered a hot lemon tea this time. You could have it cold, but that's definitely hot to touch. Let's see if it's as sugary as the coffee. Their coffees are very sweet. I can only assume they make the tea the same way, but we'll find out. Well, this looks great. I've had this before, but yeah, I'm quite hungry.
Just check the time. It's a little bit past 2 p.m. So yeah, I haven't had much breakfast, and returning, or the process of returning that Lennox faulty stereo system, a faulty CD player, took a lot out of me. So I actually almost forgot to take the flatbed trolley with me. I left the post office, and then a few seconds later, 45 seconds later, the trolley! It was still there because it was tucked away under the counter. So yeah, under the counter where you need a place to ride on, or a little corner I put myself in where I was packing up or getting assistance of packing that stereo box into the packaging that I bought, and some bubble wrap. Okay, enough talking.
More eating. Let's do it. Okay, I will attack this and enjoy it, and try to ignore the gloomy weather outside. It's a little bit brighter over towards the city, but yeah, immediately, it already was drizzling this morning, so probably may do so again, knowing Melbourne. But yeah.
I wish you all happy eating if you're doing the same, or you're about to, wherever you are in the world, breakfast, lunch or dinner. And until next time, bye for now, seasonal adventurers. Cheers.